Pediatric cardiac catheterization is a common procedure used now to help diagnose heart problems in children. In some cases, it can repair heart problems that once required open heart surgery. We asked Dr. Farhouch Berdjis, a pediatric cardiologist at Children's Hospital of Orange County, to explain this procedure.
When you look at children with heart disease, the facts are that 0.8% of all newborn babies do have some form of heart disease they are born with. Not all of these children need help. About half of these infants can be followed, and some of these lesions or problems correct themselves, usually within a year or two.
And the doctor told us the symptoms that alert him to a problem.
Sometimes a heart defect is identified or suspected before baby is born, either based on the mother's history or on an ultrasound that's performed on the unborn baby. Sometimes babies become symptomatic right at birth, and then the cardiologist will be called and asked for help. And in other cases, it could be days or weeks or even a couple of years after birth.
What tests do doctors use to diagnose heart problems?
When heart disease is suspected, your best test is the echocardiogram, an ultrasound of the heart. In the previous older days, you would use chest x-rays, electrocardiograms, but in addition to the clinical observation examination, the echocardiogram is the best test to identify what's going on. Treatment depends upon the condition and the severity of the condition. Treatment might start simply with medication. Sometimes you need surgery right away. Sometimes you can perform a catheter-based procedure. But many times you don't have to rush to any type of procedure. You observe a child, see how the child develops, and then you might either perform surgery or procedure later on. So that all depends upon the lesion or the heart defect that the baby was born with, and it depends upon the severity of that particular defect. You do need a dedicated children's hospital like CHOC or other children's hospital across the nation or worldwide for that matter, who have the interest, the skill, the equipment, and the dedication to treat these young children and young patients. The cath lab team is crucial for the success of these procedures, and you have to make sure that everybody's on board, that everybody knows what's going to happen and why, and you have to be prepared for complications. Very recently, a two-year-old child with a so-called ventricular septal defect, which is a hole between the pumping chambers of the heart, was taken to the cardiac catheterization laboratory here in Orange County and underwent catheter closure of that particular hole. That was a very gratifying and demanding procedure. The child was admitted to the hospital in the morning. The procedure was performed from a vein and artery in the leg, and the child was discharged the next day, happily walking out of here, and I have to say that was one of the most gratifying experiences I've had in cardiology and in the cardiac cath lab.